heavy winds came through Proctor yesterday. There's some trees down. Let me get some more video footage.
We're at the bottom of the Proctor Falls. Look at that. That was after a heavy rain, hail, heavy wind. Yesterday, May 27th. Today's May 28th, about 9:38 a.m. Up on top there, that's an old Vermont Marble. It's now the Vermont Marble Museum.
Volleyball's out in the water. It looks like a boat trailer tire.
See how hard the wind blew. Look at all the leaves, debris. Blew all over the truck, all over everything. Just ripped all the leaves right off the trees over here in Proctor. Massive, massive winds yesterday. Here in Proctor, off of, I don't know what street it is, but the gentleman's yard here is literally, I don't know if you can see those white patches there. That's not snow, that's not salt. That is piles of hail from yesterday's hailstorm. Look at it, rain just sucked everything right down into people's yard. Washed their yards out. Culvert's plugged.
Here I am in Proctor again. You can see the amount of rain and the power of the wind and the rain and the hail. And it just pushed the gravel from this lady's yard, washed it down off the road, right down through here. Same thing with these people's driveway. Same thing with right there on the side of the road. Washed the road out. It was a town road. Looks like the town's got more repairs to do, unfortunately. Back down Otter Creek. By Gorham Farm. Even look across at the trees across the river, you can see how the leaves have been twisted and turned all over the tree. The wind was horrific.